course, I don't blame you, Harry, dear.
They were starving him, Mum. There were bars on his window.
Well, you best hope I don't put bars on your window, Ronald Weasley. Come on, Harry. Time for a spot of breakfast. Here we are, Harry. Now, tuck in. That's it. There we go.
Mummy, have you seen my jumper?
Yes, dear, it was on the cat.
Hello. What did I